once again dancing their first official song as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Michael LaFuente. All right, Ashton, start down by Natalie. High five your bridal party. Both of you, Michael too. High five. Take it back. High five. Let's give the bridal party parents a big round of applause.
Ashton, will you say these words to Mike today? I give you this ring as a pledge of my love and fidelity. Mike and Ashton, I'd like you to take this moment to look upon the gathering that has come here to celebrate with you today. Very rarely in our lives are we able to gather everyone we care about and that cares about us under one roof. Remember this moment and remember the love that we all have for you today. How about a clap or something after that? Hey. Okay. For as much as Mike and Ashton have consented together in marriage and having pledged their faith to each other and love for each other, and having sealed that pledge through the exchange of these rings and by the solemn vows they each other before God, acting the authority God has granted me as a servant of the gospel and looking to God for his divine approval upon your lives, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. You may now kiss your bride. Get your face in. For the first time, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Michael LaFuente.